Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna have my daughters. I know y'all love me to do their hair. Well, the next time they will be with me. But I was in cleaning my room up tonight, and you know, they doing their little thing in their room. I think one is watching a movie, another one's doing their lace front, and so I'd say, let me just go ahead and grab a mannequin. So I'm just going to go ahead and scratch her scalp. I'm going to take her braids down. And we're just going to chit-chat. How about that? Okay, I hope all is well today. Y'all had a good day. And, you know, you let anything and anyone get to you, you know. So, today, let me see. I cleaned my room today. I did a lot of, rearranging and kind of like getting some things, you know, together and stuff. I changed my sheets on the bed and, you know, got my laundry together so I can wash this week, clean my bathroom and all that stuff. And today my daughters, they cooked some cheese, yellow grits. I don't know if I've had yellow grits. Oh my God, it's so good. So we had some yellow grits with cheese, had some fried fish, it was white meats, and yeah. So I said, let me go ahead, because I know it's been a few days since I posted the other two videos. I said, it's time for me to upload another one, because I know they're getting tired of watching them same ones. So I can't let y'all down. Y'all my family. See, today I went to the grocery store today, and they had a sale on Kellogg's cereal. And I love Frosted Flakes. Got some Fruit Loops, Apple Jacks. It was buy one, get one. BOGO. That's what they call it. So I got that. I think I got some toilet pack of toilet tissue. Let's see what else I can get. Some butter. Let's see what else I bought. I tried to find some Krispy Kreme donuts from there. But when it be cheaper, a little bit cheaper in the store, if you go to the Krispy Kreme itself, it be very expensive. So I try to find them in the store. Let me see what else I bought today. Thank you, y'all, as I scratch your scalp and everything. Like a couple of loaves of bread, little stuff like that. It wasn't much, so I did that. Then I checked a P.O. box. What else did I do today? I took my son to his appointment. He's autistic, so he gets an injection every month. So today was his day to get his injection. You did good today. Thank you, God. He was all right today. He didn't get me into trouble or anything. I went and got a prepaid debit card today to use. Because when I go online, y'all, I don't like using my bank cards and stuff like that. Personal cards, I would get like those you know, debit cards that load up what you want to load and stuff, because there's so much going on, y'all. So much. And I was, what is it, this app, BET Plus, and it's this show I like to watch called All Queens Men. I don't know if y'all, if y'all ever get a chance to see that. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. I tell you, that's a good show. There's seasons to it too, but it's good. And I also want to give a shout out to the young lady. I don't know her name. I should have wrote it down before I did this video, but I am going to tag her. I really, really appreciate you for blessing me with the $10. I really do thank you for blessing me with the super thanks. I thank you so, 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 so much. God bless you. And I pray that God bless you 100-fold for what you did, because I was not expecting it. I really thank you for that. And I am going to tag you in it. I am going to tag you in this video. Oh, let me tell you the good news, y'all. I got my PIN number in the mail yesterday for my AdSense. I went on and did that, so I'm on my way, y'all, to bringing in some money. So as soon as I get my first check, I'm going to do a video on it and stuff like that, explaining to y'all the process and everything that led me up to that point to get that first check, what I went through, the things that I dealt with as I was doing my videos and all that, you know, different things that I felt emotionally and everything. So that'll be good. So definitely that's coming. So I thank you, God, for what He has done. I really do thankful for that. And thank you for all the new subscribers as well that came in. I appreciate y'all. Now that y'all, you that subscribe, you are family now. Ain't no get, you can't leave no more. You're not going to leave. Once you in, you in. So I appreciate you. Take her braids on out. Remember. And thank you all for your beautiful comments that y'all leave. It really is a blessing, you know, because it's not easy, you know, getting on here and doing these videos sometimes, you know, because we have our lives and stuff outside of YouTube and stuff, and we all go through different things, and sometimes I want to do videos and sometimes I don't, but I really thank you all, you know, for being so supportive, and really do. And it's cold here now, y'all. It's cold. I asked for it. I prayed about it. And guess what? It's finally here. The last good warmth that we done had was on Thanksgiving. It was in the 80s. And after that, it got chilly. And now it's cold. But I love it. I'm not complaining about it. Because when it gets hot here in Jacksonville, Florida, it really gets hot. It gets so hot to it's no way. It's just the AC units be breaking down. That's how hot it get. You know, it can't even light. keep you cool. It's like, it's too, the heat is just too hot. So, I'm glad. I don't want to see in the hundreds. I don't want to see 100 nothing. Don't boy that. So I'm not complaining about the cold at all. I'm really happy for it. Sit back and drink you some nice hot chocolate with some marshmallows in it. Watch a nice Christmas movie. Get up under the covers and have on your PJs and best night ever. Gotta go get my screen fixed. My middle daughter, she dropped my phone the other day, and it already had like a little crack in the corner. But she dropped my phone, and it's real cracked, the screen. So I'm gonna have to take my phone somewhere because I didn't get insurance on it when I got it from Verizon. So I'm gonna try to find a place where it can fix it. I'm hoping that it don't be no more than $65 to fix it. But when I do get it fixed, I'm going to get a screen protector. It should have did it anyway, but it's okay. Just a phone. I don't worry about little stuff like that. As long as I can record and as long as I can still get the job done, it's okay. I'm just, you know, there's times where you just get tired of worrying and try to figure everything out and try to do it your way. And, you know, it's just time out for that. And I think it's because I'm getting older and, I've been there, done that, and you learn from a lot, you know, the things that you've been through. So I'm kind of more laid back now. And, you know, I don't sweat the small stuff, even the big stuff, because it's what it is. You know, just pray, look to God, and he'll direct your path. He knows exactly what you need, and just trust him, because we all have ups and we all have downs, and, you know, that's just life, you know. I'm just to the point where I'm just laid back, you know. And let God just handle everything. Those were times where I tried to go out there and do it myself, but not anymore. So, man, that's really the best way to be. You know, don't worry about things. You know, don't let people get to you. You know. If you see yourself, you know, getting upset with someone and just walk away. Go somewhere cool off, you know, so, you know, you can think straight. Because when you're angry, you ain't thinking right, you know, and then one thing can lead to another, and, you know, I was in the fast food restaurant. I was at, I think it was Church's, and the lady that was taking the order, and the way she was just talking to the customers, and the man was, he was an older man, and he was in there trying to see what he wanted and stuff, and he was seemed like he was getting like a family, you know, like a family dinner or whatever. So, you know, he was trying to tell him what type of, you know, what pieces he wanted, the chicken and dark, white or whatever, you know, the size and all that stuff to go with it and all that. And she was just talking so nasty and quick temper and trying to rush him and, you know, and stuff. And I just, And once before she even called me, I just felt like I had to, I said, I'd go to another one. You know, it's okay. And I'm glad that I did. Went to another one and the worker, he was real nice. And my husband had one of the hot pepper, and we was willing to pay for the hot peppers. He gave it to us for free, add pieces, more chicken on. So, you know, more chicken that we paid. And so, you know, it just, when you feel yourself or see a situation, just walk away. Even if it's on your job, if you're driving in a car and you see road rage, just exit yourself from that. Because remove yourself, exit, whatever you got to do. Because it's not worth it. It's not worth it. So that's, I'm like that now. I'm just, life is too short for all that foolery. I just like to be drama free. I like to be happy. I love to smile. I love to make people laugh. I love to get along with others. You know, if I got it, you got it. If you need help, I do what I can. If I can help you, I will. If I can't, I find a way or find someone that can. You know, it's just me. I'm, you know, laid back. Don't have time for all that. You know. We all have situations that we go through. Nobody better than nobody. Even the rich go through. And rich go through too. Yeah, they do. So, no matter how much money you got or whatever the situation, you know, just make the best of it. You know, I remember staying in a trailer. It was a 2-bedroom trailer, and it was me and my husband and my 4 children, and one of my kids slept on the sofa. One of my son, he had his own room. The girls was in the living room, and they had like an air bed on the floor, and one was sleeping on the sofa. Then me and my husband had a room together. You know, it's not where you live, it's how you live. You know, you can make any home, any place a home. And we stayed there till we bought our first house. So, you know, I try to teach my girls, you know, just make the best of what you have. All out. Let me go do a little check on her here. See what's happening here. I see you. Scalp looks good. I need to order some more mannequins too. I want to get an afro one. Christmas shopping yet. I'm gonna go Christmas shopping. Usually I give my girls money and let them go ahead and but this time I think I'm gonna just go and buy these gifts this time around. That's what I'm going to do. These mannequins can talk. Be like, girl, if you don't leave my hair alone, I am sick of you. Bought me some sea moss gummies. Oh, they taste so good. It's like a green apple, sour green apple flavor. And you get 60 and you take two a day. And I think I went to what was the name of that store I went to? It's a Whole Food store for the first time. And I think I paid $25 for those sea moss gummies. I take that with my with my prenatal vitamins. And also got some tea called Nedley tea, and I'm trying to find some oat straw tea. They say that's some good tea, but I got my Nedley tea, and I'm definitely going to drink me a couple of it starting tomorrow. But I love the health stuff. I love it. Love to eat good stuff. Fruits, vegetables. Excuse me, y'all, brown rice. The good stuff. Fish. Crab. Shrimp. I will get my daughters. They will be ready tomorrow for another video. And I'll be uploading this one tonight. It's Tuesday, so you will get a video. I'm going to try to bring one every day. But if I can't bring one every day, y'all, it's because my body is tired. It's not that, you know, I don't want to, but sometimes my body gets tired. I was almost about to doze off. I said, I told him I was going, I said, I'm going to bring a video, and I'm going to bring him a video. I pray God allow me to have my babies before Christmas. That'll be a nice Christmas gift from God so that I can get my body back the way it used to be. More active, you know, losing the weight. Because I used to weigh 55 pounds. Now I weigh 205 pounds. And I gained a lot of weight. Double chin, you know, the hanging of the, I don't like that. Ankles, feet, everything swollen, you know, going to the bathroom every 10 minutes, sometimes 15 minutes. Going to the store, your back hurt. You stand up too long while I'm just sweeping around the house. Back hurts, you know. I have to bring my girls with me to shop because when I push the cart, it gets full and I can't push it. And, you know, and then getting it out and scanning everything and then putting everything in the trunk and then getting it out the car and then bringing it in the house and putting it all up. I really thank God for my girls. It really, really helped me a lot. And just a lot. You know, you get tired real quick. You don't have a lot of energy. You be out of breath, you know. Sometimes just walking from my room to the kitchen, I be out of breath. Just putting on my clothes, just getting out the tub. You know, even with my socks. My husband got to put my socks on, put my shoes, my sneakers on if I don't wear slides. You know, I want to get back active again. I love the plant and get down in the garden and, you know, plant flowers and, you know, I like shopping and buying things and decorate the home and do little things. There's times where I buy stuff for my room and it'll sit on my desk for a while before I put it up. Pictures I purchase, I put them on the side of the, you know, just lean them up against the wall until I put them up. It's just a lot of stuff, you know. I just want to get my body back, and I pray and ask God to allow me to have these babies any day. And he said not to be anxious for nothing. In all things, give thanks and just pray, you know. But I, you know, it's hard not to, you know, because you just want to get back the way you used to be. I want to get back active again, you know. And he knows my heart, and I pray, and I pray that y'all pray for me that the baby's coming before Christmas, because my body is tired. I'm 52 years old. Even though I didn't plan on this pregnancy, me and my husband did not plan. This was something that was given from God. Tools was tied for 17 years and things like that. So, you know, I wasn't trying or anything like that. But it's not my complaining. I'm thankful that he has blessed me, you know. And I'm just so ready to have him. I'm so ready to see him. I'm so ready to kiss him. I'm so ready to hold him. I'm so ready to love on him and all that. You know, so I just want to get back active again, you know. I want to do a vlog where I can be able to open up my home to you all and let y'all see me interact with the babies and things like that. That's another one that I'm going to do too. Once the babies come, I'm going to get another channel doing that, so you can see me doing all the feeding them and clothing them, and you know, just interacting with them, teaching them early, you know the ABCs, their colors, shapes, all that, numbers, everything. Learn how to teach by the read, all that is what I want to do. So when that time is coming, pray, Lord, please, God, every night. Just want to get back active. Want to do a lot of stuff that I used to do. I used to exercise a lot, and now you have to take it easy. You have to do so much, and you can't just, just doing too much, and you know, you don't want that. You just want to, you know, do a little bit at a time and rest, and you know, listen to your body. You know, drink a lot of water and see like it ain't enough. You know, you know, like the more you drink, the more you gotta go to the bathroom. So you know, especially when y'all out here handling business. My husband always got to pull over and let me go inside the store to go use the bathroom. Sometimes the restroom will be way on the other end of the store. And you got the old guy. You can see me just twisting. I'm just a twisting up trying to get to that bathroom. So, I did it. I appreciate you all for, you know, watching it to the end and everything. And thank you again for the young lady that blessed me with a super, you know, a super thanks. I really thank you for that. And I will tag your name in my video. And I thank you for all the new subbies that came in. We all family. Once you come in, you're part of the family now. So, I love y'all and hope y'all have a good day, good night, wherever y'all watching from. And till we meet again, bye.